Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBird 143. You are watching Instagram tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to change or reset the Instagram's login password. In these days, due to exponential growth of using the Instagram, with the increase in the involvement of the users, threat of hackers has also been increased. Always they are ready to steal our personal and confidential information and misuse with that. So if you are concerned about such types of threats, if you want to secure your Insta account by resetting the Instagram's login password with the strong password at regular intervals, I will show you a simple method to reset our login password in step-by-step process. Log into the Instagram account. Tap on profile picture on the top right. From the options, please select a profile. In this, click on edit profile. In the left column, we will find the link change password. In another way, click on profile picture, choose settings. Again, we will direct into the same page, tap on change password. But this method can be used only when we are able to log in to our Instagram account and know our current password. Enter the current password, and in the next boxes, enter your new password you want to assign. Just remember that to get a strong password, use a combination of at least 6 letters, numbers and special characters. After entering the new password and confirm it, click on change password. Password changed, log out the account and log in again with the same username and changed login password. Like this, we can change or reset the Instagram's login password. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBird 143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.